the shelter for the night, and then we're gonna pack it all up and head down there where there's about 40 people camped out. We have been so blessed by everybody's generosity. We have tons and tons of food. Take a look at all this delicious stuff we're gonna be handing out to people. All the way down the way, we've got toiletries, we've got clothes, we've got socks, we've got hats, we've got sleeping bags. We got 90 sleeping bags donated. There's gonna be a 50 degree drop today. 50 degrees. It's 72 degrees right now. It feels great, but tonight it's going to be 18. So we're getting these people some warm stuff. We're going to fill their bellies, hopefully share some smiles, maybe some laughs, and you know, do our part to serve our brothers and our sisters. So thank you for everything you've done to support us in making this possible.
Yeah.